Back to our top story, the breaking news from Moosic, a deadly disturbance that ended with a call to the coroner. We can confirm that the victim who died was the result of self-inflicted gunshot wounds. Police tell our crew on the scene that they were called to what was the report of a burglary. We'll have more in future editions of 2822 News. We'll see you back here tomorrow. Have a good night.